Hi, I'm Lawrence Pepler, ChiroTouch's Client Success Manager. Today I'll be highlighting CT Forms Mobile, another of our iPad apps that has seamless integration with the ChiroTouch software. CT Forms Mobile offers patients the ability to fill out PDF forms on an iPad, allowing them to easily complete their paperwork while in the waiting room. The app comes preloaded with forms, and you can also customize your own forms and upload them to the app. Those can then be completed in the same manner as the preloaded forms. Let's take a look at how the app manages the paperwork process for a patient. So the first thing we're going to do is open the app by tapping the icon and logging in. On the left here, we have the area where we can add patients who we want to fill out forms. And on the right, once we do that, we'll have all the forms that can be presented. So I will add a patient. We're going to go ahead and search. We can search by first name, last name, or account number. Here I have Benny Averell, and I'm going to go ahead and have him fill out the ABN form as well as a change of condition form. We'll hit done. We'll highlight the patient, hit begin, and we'll be prompted to hand over the iPad to the patient. The patient will hit begin. And the form will populate onto the iPad. Now, anywhere where you see blue, it's either going to auto-populate out of your system, or if the patient needs to add information, they can go ahead and tap and then type it in using the keyboard on the iPad. Once they're completed, we'll hit save. They're going to be prompted to continue to fill out the second form. And the same can be said there. Anywhere there's a blue box, they can go ahead and tap to fill in boxes and or type by clicking the blue links. Once they're done, they'll hit save and be prompted to give the form back to the front desk. That's CT Forms Mobile, and now you know. Thanks for watching.